It was the middle of June. With summer well underway, a rainy spell seemed to hang over Trista. With our field study wrapped up, the other members of Class 7 and I returned to normal school life. But just when we thought we'd gotten used to the challenging lessons and the breakneck workload, a moment of dread washed over us, making our blood run cold.
As you all know, tomorrow marks the start of your midterm exams. I'm no good with all these papers and essays and circling answers, so I won't really be able to help you much. But I'm administering some of your tests, so I'll be cheering you on from the sidelines. Make me proud, class!
Sometimes I lie awake at night and wonder how you became our teacher.
As I recall, aren't you in danger of a lecture by the vice principal if our performance isn't up to par?
Oh, I'm not too worried about that. Most of you tend to get pretty high grades anyway. I can hardly wait to see how well you all do. Remember, the results will be announced next Wednesday. Your scores will be posted on the board by rank, so you can see how you compare to the other classes in your year.
Oh, the sooner this week is over, the better.
I can almost taste the tedium.
I'm not gonna let Emma squeak by me again this time.
Oh, one more thing. They're gonna stick the average score for each class up there on the board, too.
Our class averages?
I suppose their intent is to furnish us with motivation in the form of class bragging rights.
Well, I do enjoy a challenge.
Anyway, I know it's only noonish, but I think that's enough homeroom for today. You guys can stay here and study, or just head on back to your dorms. Up to you. Prez, if you'll do the honors.
Yes, instructor. Stand, bow.
Thank you.